everybody. So next activity, we're going to do some laser mini golf, I guess. So you're going to have one of these big pieces of paper that has some obstacles mapped out, and then one of these baskets. So first thing to do, these are all the walls for the mini golf course. So we're just going to set those up so they line up on the walls here. Put those all down. And do this on the floor. Get a couple of tables pushed together, that'd be fine too. Whatever seems best. And there should be 12 pieces in each kit. And there should be 12 pieces on each map. There are a few spares around if you are missing one. Alright, you're also going to have a target in here, and I see I'm missing mine, so here's my little target, and that gets toys, and this is the laser, and so the laser here is just held in place by a clothespin, and the top button on this is the laser button, so you're going to push that into the clothespin so that the top button is right between the jaws right here. And then if you twist that, the laser will turn on. And you can set that over here in the box that says laser. Now you notice that mine is going up over the wall. So all the little laser boxes, they have a screw on them. And if you turn it right, it'll aim the laser down. If you turn it left, it'll aim the laser up. So you just want to get that adjusted so that it's not going over the wall. So I'll just adjust mine a little bit more. Okay, and I see it's down within the wall. So a few different ways that we could play this game, and I'll just let you decide what works best. We can try and set up our mirrors, a few different varieties here. So got some little ones and some big ones. And try and set up your mirrors ahead of time and then turn the laser on. We could do a timer and see who can get the fastest time on your course to get all the mirrors in place. And some of these are gonna require a little effort of holding multiple mirrors at once. So you may wanna work together on these. I'd say probably 4 or 5 people would work well for most of these. So I'm a little compact here, I can adjust that and try and get that to the best spot I can find and see where I can go. When I eventually get it to my target, and that's laid out right here, and they all have an arrow, the targets all have an arrow on them, so just make sure you're hitting from the arrow side of these things. Once you have figured out your course and have gotten the best time you think you can get, you can go ahead and move on to a different one. All 6 of these are going to be different. We'll just rotate through periodically. And if you have questions, I'll be around to answer. Nope, never mind. You're on your own. Good luck. Bye.